useful as the time you spend learning how to use it. And speaking of more new products, you may have heard that Sony Creative Software acquired the Deuce Studio product line from NetBlender this past winter. The Deuce Studio product line provides users with professional 2D... That snake's gone. Scary. It's motion activated. Donald's got his camera on there. You'll have a little bit of rattle. You'll be able to see the entire family of products being demonstrated in our booth all week. And I'd also like to introduce you to Spectral Layers. If you haven't been down to our booth to see it, Spectral Layers is a new audio editing platform powered by a company called Divide Frame. It's an extraordinary application that features unprecedented sound shaping capabilities combined with a truly unique visual workflow. We're really excited about the products released this summer for both the Windows and the Macintosh platform. For broadcasters and producers who require specialized tools for visual manipulation of audio layers, this is one application you won't want to leave out of your toolbox. So tonight we've got a great program for you. Two of your favorites are back and better than ever. Charlie Boswell from AMD and Douglas Spotted Eagle from Vast, of course. Also joining us are two amazing directors and Vegas Pro users, Jean-Jacques Montello and his brother Francois, and Chris Brickler, who will be talking briefly about some of their latest work with Vegas Pro. And of course, to wrap up the evening, we'll be hearing from wildlife expert, Vegas Pro editor, and adventure extraordinaire, Donald Schultz. Don't forget, Donald will be on the Sony Creative Software stage tomorrow at 11 a.m. to 1 p.m.